shall we go? What shall we choose? Whatever we do, there's no time to lose. Let's turn the big spinner and I'll say the rhyme. What's gonna happen today on Sho-Time?
I'm Shona, and today we're just going to stay in the house and play some games because it's cold outside, it's kind of snowing, and Luther's friend Amy is coming over to play some games. So come and join in! Oh, and this is Amy, say hi Amy!
Don't be shy!
So Amy is going to go play with Luther and play some games. Do you want to come play some games?
Yeah!
Do you want to play some games?
Yeah.
Do you want to play some games?
Come on!
Come on, Luther! Say, come on, Luther! Oh, dear! Let's go play some games! So, the first game we're going to play is called Pom Pom Drop, and all you need is some toilet rolls and some masking tape and a wall, and you just stick the toilet rolls to the wall and you get some pom-poms from the craft store, and the game is you just have to try and drop the pom-poms through the toilet rolls, and you can also have some cups to try and catch them at the bottom as well. So let's get Luther and Amy to come and have a go. Have a go. Whoa. Have a go, Luther. Wee-hee. In the top one. What are you doing that one? Whoa. Can you do it, Luther? You can put it in. Where did it go? Good boy! Good boy! Yay! Amy, here we go! Good boy! Uh oh! Put it back on. On the wall. Amy, you can have a go. Amy, you can have a go. Do you want to try and put it up in that way? You try and put it up there. Whoa! Where did it go, Luther? Where did it go? Did you do it, Amy? Can you do another one? Okay, Luther. Where did it go? Wow! Amy, you gonna do it? Oh, what about this blue one? Did you do that one? On to Luther's head! That's it, go. Whoa! Do that one again, do it again. Purple! Did you say purple?
Yeah.
I've never said purple before. Purple! That's the ball, Luther. Is that the ball? The ball won't go through. You can't put the ball in. Right, while you're taking the ball, you get the blue. Purple. You can play. You two can play together. Okay, so what if they've destroyed the toilet roll wall and they've had fun with the pom-poms, and give them some pegs, and the idea is just to tell them to try and move the pom-poms with the pegs. Amy, can you get the pegs? The pom-pom and the pegs, look at this. Whoa. Whoa, can you try, Luther? You have the peg? So that's it. And try and pick them up and move them to another bowl or another cup.
Nice.
Is that your one? You have that one. Luther have that one. Good boy, Luther. Can you get it? These two have been sitting for about half an hour playing with cardboard, cups, pegs and pom-poms. Really cheap, really simple. This is really good for learning colours and just simple hand-eye coordination skills as well. Blue. Where's the green? Can you get the green? Get the green out. Oh. Good girls, a green. What about blues? Any more blues? Can you see any more blues? So the next game we're gonna play, we've got some rice and we've got some jelly beans. We're just gonna pour the jelly beans into the rice and we're gonna hide them. And you've got to try and find them. Amy, can you try and find the beans? You find the beans in the rice. Luther, can you find the beans in the rice? Did you get one? Yay! Put it on the side bit here. That's it. Thank you. Good, can you find there's a green one? There's one. And the rice feels really nice. And then the sweets are nice and colourful. That's it. Oh, there's a yellow one. Can you get one, Luther? Is that orange? You get to add. Yay! Put it here. That's it. Amy, can you find any? Once you find them, you have to put them out here.
Okay.
Thank you. That's it. Is that nice, Luther? And then do you know what I'm going to hide now, guys? I'm going to hide some snakes. Wait, don't close your eyes. Close your eyes, Amy. Close your eyes. Hide some snakes in the rice. Can you find the snakes? Snakes. Thank you. Snake. Luther, can you find any snakes? Thank you. Snakes. Does it feel nice, Amy? What does it feel like?
Yummy.
Yummy, it feels yummy. Yeah, what else does it feel like? Is it fun? Do you find a snake? What does the snake say? Luther, what does the snake say? You're too busy eating the snakes to think about what the snakes say. What's going on? The snake. Yummy. Oh, did you eat a snake? I hope you've had fun today playing some really simple, really easy and fun games that you can do in the house with your kids. So, time is up. We have to go. I hope you had fun and enjoyed the show. See you next time to say the rhyme and spin again for more Sho-Time. Bye. Can you say bye, Amy?
Bye.
Let's eat.